YouTube channel or welcome if you aren't here. So basically for the month of December, I'm going to be uploading a brand new video every day. Today is day 8 and I'll be showing you guys how to draw a penguin. Also remember, today I'll be announcing the giveaway winners. I'm so excited. Hope you guys are excited too. Okay, so the first thing you want to do is draw a circle for the head. Next, you want to draw an egg shape for the body. For the feet, you want to draw an upside down 3. Arms, you want to draw like a curved triangle. When you're done with that, you want to draw the letter M for the face. Done with that, draw two circles for the eyes and an upside down triangle for the nose. This step is optional, but I decided to draw a hat on my penguin. The last thing you want to draw on your penguin is draw another egg shape inside the body. Once you're done drawing your penguin, you want to go ahead and outline it with your marker. finished outlining it, you want to erase the pencil marks. The last thing I did was color it in, but instead of using color pencils or markers, today I'm going to be using watercolor. Okay, yes, it is that time. I am going to announce the winners now. But before I do, I just want to say thank you so much to everyone who entered the giveaway. Without further ado, here are the winners. Congratulations to our 3 lucky winners. I will be DMing you guys as soon as this video goes up. Enjoy the video! I had so much fun drawing my penguin, and this is actually my first time using watercolor, so I'm surprised on how it turned out. Hope you guys enjoyed this fun tutorial. I had so much fun filming it. Let me know if you guys tried it out down below in the comments. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn on your post notifications so you get notified when I post my new video. Bye!